The Tophat Guy.
That was a pretty Friday night fucking. I think.